Up top and just that, you know, it's Dutch Deniro here representing for Dutch Deniro Top Slide TV. Please remember, share, like, subscribe, tell a friend about Yasso, cause of Yasso, nice. Yes, my fam, me day, you see this man in here? Me day in a different light, you know, my people. Yeah, man, me day in a different light, right? Because you want me know, you know, say, me run go over across the fence and me check out a one vlogger, right? King Mix Up. And may I tell you, I find the vlogger so dishonest and so derogative. You know, when the demon in a person and him not go to no farmer God for get like a blessing, King Mix Up, you want some prayers, right? You're too unfair as a vlogger. Yeah, man, the whole away a vlogger. And the whole way I try for master we craft, and the whole way I put the thing out there and make sure say reach out there, you see me? Yeah, no problem with that. I respect that, you see me? But here when me I say no dada, you're too unfair. Me here you deal with Shensia some way. Me here you deal with Ramesh some way. And some way, oh, me here you deal with the people. Me I say, yo, you know say them people you deserve more credit than this daddy? Yeah, man. Them people you deserve more. Me or you deal with all spice away. I mean, I said, nah, man, spice. We depend on the music scene from 1910. And spice just start get the amount of respect where she fear get. Spice just start build back a relationship with VP Records and out for drop her album. And she put in some decent amount of work. And the way me or you deal with spice, me I said, but this your brother you can't love dancehall. This your brother you no listen to dancehall. This your brother you no rate dancehall artists. Nah, man, you have to straighten up yourself, man. Straighten it up and fix it up, man. You know what I mean? Me or you go up on one next thing now and you say, yo, the artist them a buy views. You see me? Look here now. Me people, you see buying views, and me alone pan internet no buy views. Everybody buy views. You know what I mean? I'm alone on the internet now buy views because I don't have the money to do it. You know what I mean? The amount of money we take for buy views, I don't have that amount of money. So I'm alone now buy views. Let me tell you something, my fam. Look here. If you, as an artist, want to put out your song, right? And you have an opportunity, you have a forum where you can pay money for a lot of people listen to your song, right? And then after that now, who love it can continue to listen to it, right? If you have a forum like that as an artist, I don't see why you shouldn't take your money out of your pocket and invest in yourself. I don't see why, you know. If you buy a car, and when you buy a car, you buy a white car, and you find out, say, yo, then car you look good in a green, you know. You know what I mean? Them look good in a green and it a sparkly in a green. And you see a green one and two, you look here and say, Jano, you know me need to take my car out of white and put it in a green. Why you shouldn't take your money out of your pocket now and put your car in a green? Because you see that man there with a green one and it look good. And you find out say them car you look good in a green. So why you shouldn't take your money out of your pocket and do it? You know what I mean? If you is an artist, my fam, right? Artist thing is not easy thing. Music thing are not simple thing. Music thing are something where you have to put in your health and your strength and your knowledge and your wisdom, your courage. You have to put in everything where you pray to God for. Inner yourself as an artist to make it in the biz. So when me I say no, this by views things when me your King Mix Up, I try to highlight some artists and say some artists are by views and thing. Them thing they unfair to dancehall music, Rasta. Because you me say them thing they unfair to dancehall. Me nah hear you talk about 50 cent a buy views. And me never hear you say Slim Shady them a buy views. And me never hear you talk about no artist from no other genre where you say a buy views. You know what I mean? Me never hear you say Nicki Minaj them a buy views. You know what I mean? Every artist where you see out there buy views, all of them have to buy views. Because you want me now, you put out a song, you want your song for art, right? You spend a money and push your song to some listeners. When the listeners them click on it, if them like it, after 5 seconds, then listen to your recite. If they don't like it, them stay so boom and make it slide. And that is a way of advertisement. If you is a doctor and you is the best doctor in the world, you can't be the best doctor in the world if no sick people never come to you yet. Or you have to be the best doctor in the world if no sick people never come to you yet. So if Shensia now can put out a song, and when she put out a song, she can afford to make 1 million our fans them hear a song, right? She can afford to just shoot a song to 1 million our fans them, are to 1 million people. If you say, listen to this, and make me see how long you are going to listen to it for. So if you know, say 1 million, right? Per that the amount of time, the equal to that the amount of time, the right? Watch out now. You put it to you 1 million of them, and you find out, say, time triple up what you did expect, or time double up what you did expect. You inner yourself as an artist can know how artist song be. You know what I mean? I know, say, alright, when my girl stay through, me have to do that song, yeah, because people them run with it. You know what I mean? Or that song, yeah, me not go put no more work into it, because people them don't like it. You know what I mean? So, what me I say? I don't see nothing wrong if an artist invests some dollars in the music, because look here, if a dancehall artist buy 10 million views, the rapper them are by 50 million and 100 million. And I don't hear nobody a complain. So I don't know how uno come so, I don't want to fight down reggae music, uno want to kill out dancehall music, I don't want to kill out dancehall artists. When you talk about an artist like Spice, you talk about one of the female them we endure it right through. When you talk about people like Shensia, you can't diss them people, them the way they daddy. You know what I mean? You just depend on their name and jog them down, and jog them down, and jog them down. And when me look on the amount of views where you get, a whole heap of views you get, you can imagine each of them the people that agree with you. Shensia them now no more fans. You know what I mean? Because it's a big chunk of them fans fan base that you're gone with it and gone with the wrong way, you know. Because you told them the people the wrong way, you know, daddy. So, King Mix Up, you need to do better than that. And you need to stop going like, say, yo, you envy artists them personally, or you have a personal vendetta against the artists them. You must respect your artists them because of them cause you fear do your work. Because when me check out your work, I'm mostly artists you really talk about. And look here now, at them put you in a your job. And them make you can get up and do your vlogging. Because if them don't do good, you can't vlog. And if they don't do bad, you can't vlog. But all you get up on every day is the bad, 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 bad. And not only the bad with them do. You go up and you try to be derogative. You try to just tear them down in some way. Me hear Romish. How you style Romish as a dressmaker boy and ray, and scammer boy and ray. You know, rate Romish. So what you talk about Romish for? You know if you talk about Romish. You know if you talk about Shensia. You know if you talk about Spice. Because you don't rate them the people personally. You know, and respect for them. Because you know what I say now, daddy. You see, Romish, no matter where nobody wants to say, Romish is one of the best managers in a dancehall music, in a TJ era, in a Shensia era, right? Me nah go say ding dong, you know, because ding dong a come from way back when. But you see, in a Shensia little time, where she can do in a music, where she had doing a music so far, and in a TJ little time when doing a music so far, you can count Romish as one of the best managers in dancehall music, no doubt about it. So you see, when you go this Romish them way there, and you go dress make a boy, and I saw you go style up a man thing, and I saw you go around pan a man thing, and who a born season spliff, and who not born season spliff, and them something there. Them thing they are disrespect to we artists, them are disrespect to we music. Yeah. So that's why you see me stay so boom now, and I say, yo, you know, say me I go say something about that thing. Yeah. You know what I mean? Me no buy views, you know, so you know I go say 1 million people are watch this, I listen this by a morning, you know. You see me? But don't take look man the amount of views where you get and say, boy, is a little nobody. Is a little nobody vlogger boy do this. Nobody look man it so. Somebody, that's why you hear my voice. And a robot. You know what I mean? But when me I try to show you say no dada, you have to cheat the artist them. With more respect, a few artists them, we love dancehall, we love reggae, we love gospel. our artists, them are Jamaican, them be, them never go foreign and go sell we out. And enough of them, even if they go foreign, go live, they still respect Jamaica and still represent Jamaica. Me never hear none of them a diss up Jamaica and I say, oh, me nah come back to Jamaica. So we love them and them represent we on the forefront of back feel in our world. So when we hear a man a come diss them certain way, and we say, okay, I say go a entertainment business, a showbiz. But one time we look again and we see, say, I see a man a diss, and he nah tap this, and he nah tap this, and he nah tap drag down. And most of them I say, a lie. You know what I mean? Chensi a she a lyricist. You know what I mean? You find it, you can't disprove Chensi, but at the same time, you say she ain't no lyricist. And you can't disprove her. Look how much song Chensi have for a little time she doing her music. Right now, you know, Chensi a run a record like a Vibes Cartel, you know. Me I tell you, you know, no fine man them a male artist them in a dance hall, you know, then can't outdo Chensi to your amount of song Chensi a drop. Since she come a dance hall, you know. And me no hear no man a go on like they want give her no ratings for that, you know. Chensi a put out a song this week and by next week he have 3 million views. Me hear a man a go on like say, yo, Chensi a buy views. Like say, yo, she no have no fans. You know what I mean? You see the artist them, you see if I buy, she a buy views. But me tell you something, the artist them we a buy views, them only a make things better for dance hall music. Because it no look good. For when you look pan dancehall, you see an artist I get 1 million. And then when you look pan a rapper put out him thing, 10 million, 15, 20 million, 30 million, 40 million. It no look good. So if dancehall artists can invest their money and put them songs out there and make more people hear them songs, that is a good look. Because at the same time, YouTube still a go pay you. So if you even spend $1 million to make $1 million, somebody hear your song, right? YouTube still a go pay you because more than 1 million people still a go listen to your song. You understand? And you understand how we work because all you talk about buy views. Me not if you ask no question, you are buy views yourself. You buy views yourself, right? And you can't stick out your neck on the block and say, yo, me never buy views yet. And you is a vlogger. So imagine an artist now we have to put in a song them to make you get things for vlog about. What if them buy a 1 views or a 2 views that how that fear affect you so much, so badly that every day you live panny and you try to draw down and tear down your artist because of them thing there. We know say this is a reason why you vlog, you know, you vlog to get people upset and you vlog to make people see how dirty your mind can get and how dirty a person's mind can get against artists, against vloggers, you know. You understand against artists, you know. So we understand the reason why you dear. We not no problem with your thing, you know what I mean? But the problem we may have, them artists that we are tear down, me no feel like them deserve it, and me no feel like say, yo, you should not build a career from taking away from the artists them and tearing them down. You see me? Because you take away whole heap from them and you take away everything from them. Because when you go see an artist, I buy views. You go see an artist now on the lyrics. You know what I mean? I hear talk about artists where they on the forefront of black back feeling a dance hall. If Chensia is not a lyricist, you know, that means a Spice and an artist, you know. And if Spice is not a lyricist, that means a Chensia and an artist, you know. Because let me tell you something. If Spice fi step down tomorrow, a Chensia have to go step up and control dance hall crown, you know. A Chensi have to go carry it on her back if Spice take down tomorrow. Right? And Spice know that and Chensi know that. So if one of them, I don't know nobody next one, I don't know nobody. Up top and just that, you know, it's Dutch De Niro you're representing for Dutch De Niro Top Slide TV. Please remember, share, like, subscribe, tell your friend them about Yasso. Cause a Yasso, nice. Yes, my fam, me deya. Hit me up in the comment box, my fam, and make me know what you think about the disrespect what we ever get from a brother called King Mix Up, you know what I mean? You know, see, I slide, go over a fence, and when time I jump on the fence and come up on me and look at me and say, then I demand something I go on over here, so. You know what I mean? Me have to jump across the fence and say, no, man, I Dutch De Niro Top Slide TV, me for the man. You know what I mean? And then me really have to talk to you about it and me couldn't know what going on over there, you see me? So, big up yourself, my fam, me there. Remember, click the subscribe button, because me there. You know what I mean? Up top. Yeah, man, King Mix Up, I hope you hear that one, yeah, man. Yeah, man, you deserve to hear.